Hello everyone, and welcome back for another video where we will be opening these three packs. Some upper deck artifacts from 18 and 19 season, some series 2 upper deck 17-18, and this Adrenaline from 2002. I must say I'm pretty excited about this one. I have never seen it before and I don't know what to expect, so let's open and let's have a look at these cards. We start off with a Power play of Gotsik, Goalie, nicknamed Godzilla, nice card. And then we have a numbered Dominik Hasek, 27 of 63. Pretty good looking card. Kind of motherboard circuit thing in the back. Pretty nice. And then we have a Columbus Blue Jackets card of Espen Knutsen, Norwegian hockey player. Pretty nice card. This must be like the base cards, I believe. So we have Tim Connolly, Roman Turek, and Espen Knutsen. Pretty nice looking cards. I've never seen this before, so pretty nice. We got three goals out of five cards, so that must be a goalie pack or something. Kind of. Let's go on to this upper deck, 2007-2018. Some good cards. We start off with Swedish Norris Trophy winner Erik Karlsson. Another Swede, Alexander Steen. Rangers player. Marky Rookie, Little Butcher. Now we have a James Neal, Henrik Lundqvist, John Tavares, and finally a Nate Schmidt. For me who collect Swedish players, this was obviously a nice pack with Henrik Lundqvist, and we obviously get Stan and Erik Karlsson. Nice one. And then we have this artifact where I hope for a card of Elias Pettersson. Swedish sensation. Nugent Hopkins of is a great player. Cam Fowler. Eugenie Kuznetsov, another great player. Matthew Tkachuk, great player. And Derek Stefan. Well, no special cards, but three pretty great base cards of these. Pretty nice. I'm happy with that, so thank you for watching.